see it from Bedford the moment it comes on.